And now's your chance at another 10 seconds and hope for your cash bonus. So get your hands on your buzzers.
If you are feeling a tad ill, try the pain formula in Tom.
Advil.
Advil it is, Tom. Good for you. Okay, now, Lisa, Tom got the 10 seconds. Let's see if you can get the $50. Get that Advil with our supermarket sweep label on it. Get it back to me within 30 seconds. If you can do it in 20 seconds or less, it's $100. Are you ready?
Yes.
And go, Lisa.
Come on, Lisa. Come on.
$100. Good for you.
Oh.
Good for you, Lisa. Okay, let's see who else we have playing. Hi there, Dave.
Hi.
How do you know Tresa?
She's my wife.
For how long, Dave?
4 years.
And what do you do, Dave?
I'm a correctional officer in Chino.
You work in a prison?
Yes, I do.
Ooh, what part?
I work in the maximum security.
Really? Yeah, kinder, gentler prison.
Yes.
And Tresa, how about you?
I stay at home with our son. I'm a homemaker.
You're a homemaker, which is kind of a maximum security detail.
There you go.
Christy, how do you know Debbie?
She's my sister.
And what do you do, Debbie?
I have 5 daughters. I stay at home.
Wow, I'll bet you do. And drive around a lot.
Yeah.
Christy, how about you?
I'm a waitress in Mojave, California.
Okay, Lisa, how do you know Tom?
He's my husband.
And what do you do, Tom?
I'm in the Navy and a full-time student.
And Lisa, how about you?
I work for a major airline at LAX.
All right, you ready to play the game?
Yes.
Let's get on with it. All right, let's give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. Partners, we'll see you in a few minutes. Now, if you three would take a look at this list, we have Bright, Cheerios, Clorets, Brawny, Lysol, and 3 Musketeers. I'm going to make a statement that could be associated with one of those products. Okay, here we go. Make sure you get the one with the guy with a mustache. Tom?
Brawny.
Let's see. Yes, it is Brawny. Here's the next one. This should kill him. This should kill him. Tresa?
Clorets.
Let's see. No. Tom?
Lysol.
Let's see. Lysol it is. Kill those germs. Do I have to share this with my 2 best buddies? Tom.
3 Musketeers.
Is it? Yes, it is. Okay, here's the last one. You take my breath away. Tom.
Clorets.
Let's find out.
Yes.
Boy. Well, let's see. Tresa, you have 1:30. Debbie has 1:30. Tom, you got all 4 of those. You have 2:20. Well, we will be right back with our second mini sweep, so don't go away. Back to Supermarket Sweep. Yes. All right, let's run our second mini sweep. What do you say? Get your hands on your buzzers. For a real softie, ounce for ounce, run down the aisles and look for Dave.
Bounce.
Bounce it is. Okay, good for you, Dave. All right, Tresa, just go out there and get the bounce with our tag on it and do it fast. You ready?
Okay,
go. Right on that $100. Good for you. Whew. Oh, that was close. Okay, partners, now we'll see you all a little bit. Now, if you three would look at these items over here. We have a 7.5-ounce container of soft soap moisturizing soap, a 16-ounce bottle of Mr. Bubble bubble bath, and a 3-pack of Camay Classic bath soap. Which of these 3 do you think sells for over $2? Over $2. 1, 2, or 3. Lock in your answer. 10 seconds of sweep time if you're right. 30 seconds if all 3 of you are right. Dave, what did you say?
I chose the Camay.
You think the Camay is over $2? Christy, how about you?
Number 2, the Mr. Bubble.
All right, and Lisa?
I chose number 3, the Cam A.
You also went with the Cam A? All right, let's see. The product up here that sells for over $2 is... It is the Cam A. It goes for $2.99. So Dave gets 10 seconds, and Lisa gets 10 seconds. Don't worry, Christy, we have a lot more game to play.
Right.
Like our next one here, the Household Hints Game. I want you to look at these 6 products, please. We have petroleum jelly, salt, peanut butter, maple syrup, toothpaste, and turtle wax. Now, I'm going to read several unusual ways that you could effectively use some of these products. Now, this is according to Mary Ellen's helpful hints. All right? Find out which one of these products I'm talking about. Give plastic tablecloths a showroom shine with this hard... Lisa?
Petroleum jelly?
That's 8. No. Dave?
Turtle wax.
That's 8. Yes. With this hard-shelled product was the rest of the clue. Brush white water rings from your furniture, keeping your living room... Christy?
Salt.
Is it? Nope. Keeping your living room ultra-bright with this product. Lisa?
Toothpaste.
Is it? Yes, it is. Okay, here's the last one. Tar and road grime come off your car in a jiffy when you rub... Christy?
Peanut butter?
Let's find out. Yes.
Yeah.
When you rub the spot with this product. All right, so we have Christy with 1:40, Dave with 2 minutes, Lisa 2:40. It's time for the round robin game, so partners, get on up here. Okay, now, remember the round robin has a total of 6 questions. And you partners, you're going to be up next, so stand by. I'll show you a scrambled up word of an item or a brand name that we sell out there in the market, and then give you 3 clues about it. Okay, here we go. Hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Sneeze. Lisa.
Kleenex.
Is it? Yes, it is. Okay, change. And the next one. Flavorful. Rural. Debbie.
Zacky Farms chicken.
Is it? Yes, Zacky Farms poultry. Okay, change. And the next one. Cold. Fruit. Dave.
Dannon.
Let's see. Dannon yogurt. Change. Next one, round. Chocolate. White sprinkles. Round, chocolate, white sprinkles. Snow caps is what it is. Snow caps candy. Okay, change. Here's the next one, antiseptic. Christy.
Listermint.
Maybe. Nope. Lisa.
Listerine.
Is it? Yes, it is. Okay, James. And here's the last one in the round robin game. Pastry. Wait, Teresa.
Enemans.
Let's see. Yes. Okay, so let's see. We have Debbie and Christy with 1:50. Teresa and Dave with 2:20 and $100 from the mini sweep. Lisa and Tom in the lead with 3 minutes and the $100 they got in the mini sweep. Who's going to run the big sweep? Tom, Debbie, and Dave. So don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see those players running like crazy through our aisles because they have a chance at winning $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional.
Welcome back, and now it is time for our big sweep. Okay, team number 1, Tom and Lisa, you have 3 minutes. You'll start first. Dave and Teresa, you have 2:20. And Debbie and Christy, you have 1:50. Okay, look around. Everything you see up and down those supermarket aisles is yours. I want you to take as much stuff as you can. I want you to fill up as many of these carts as you can. And remember, the faster you can do all that, the better. Now, these are the big money makers in today's big sweep. Our super sandwich is back, and that gives you a chance to earn an extra $200. Now, the way you make our super-sized sandwich is by using all of the ingredients that you're going to find on the table. Now, if you're successful in doing that, we will add $200 to your big sweep total. And remember, we only allow 1 super sandwich to a customer, and that, of course, includes all 5 meats, both cheeses, lettuce, mayonnaise, and mustard. Now, while you're running around out there, please don't forget, we've got the candy for $100, the coffee for $100, and our special bonuses worth up to $250. Now, whoever gets the most merchandise gets the chance at the $5,000. All right. Okay, everybody. Get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes. That's when Tom's going to take off. On your mark. Get set. Go, Tom.
Here we go. This shopper looks very eager to start on his big sweep. Whoa, maybe a little too eager. Okay, Tom calms down and starts taking care of business. Look at him whip in our prime cuts of beef. Look at team two. Now there's a happy-looking couple. Back to Tom. His look is one of pure determination. He's all alone in the market, and he wants to make every second count. Check out the audience. Tom seems to have his own cheering section. What's his next stop? Well, he knows that his time alone in the market is getting short, so he wants to bag an extra $100 before the competition gets started. And, in fact, here it comes.
And go!
Here comes Tom!
Here comes Dave, and make room for a shopper in a hurry. Look at Team 3. They're kind of impatient themselves. I don't think it took Dave more than 3 seconds to reach the back of the market, where we have our gourmet cheeses, and these wedges of Romano are $24 each. Back to Tom. He's wrapped up his $100 bag of Millstone coffee, and now he's coming up with some $8 cans of Uban. While Dave gives his partner something to cheer about, here comes Team 3.
Go, Debbie!
Finally, Debbie gets her turn. Sometimes a shopper races into the market, but Debbie's strategy seems to be take a little more time so you can carefully plan each move. And grabbing our expensive gold-wrapped ham makes a lot of sense. Remember Tom's look of determination? He still has it. The last time we saw Debbie, she was loading up on hams. Now she's loading up on turkeys. There's Dave heading back with a bonus. If you want to see a giant bonus? Look at our 7-Up bonus. Tom can't shop dragging that along, so he puts it down and starts picking off cans of Enfamil worth nearly $8 each. Debbie wants a $100 payoff, so there she is grinding a bag of fresh coffee. But make way for Tom. He's trying to steer his heavy cart and unload that bonus. Here, Lisa, catch! That bonus is more than Lisa bargained for. While she's putting it away, let's stay with Tom. Next stop, start to put together a $200 super sandwich. While Dave grabs super-sized bottles of ketchup, take a look at the last bonus of the day. Debbie's got it, and because it fills her entire cart, she wants to get it back to the counter. Here's a super sandwich ready to be bagged. Tom seems to say, $200 is mine. Will he remember to tie it? Sure looks like it. But don't count Dave out. He's been quietly cashing in all over the market. Now Debbie wants to start making a $200 super sandwich, but we have less than 30 seconds left. Tom's going to use his last seconds in the baby care section going for diapers. And who's using his last seconds going for the big money? It's Dave, and he's hoping these cuts of beef will push his score over the top. But Debbie has a problem. She doesn't have her cart. If she wants that super sandwich to count, it has to be backed by the bell. Oh, no, she didn't make it.
All right, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. All right, we're going to add all of this up and find out who has the highest total. That, of course, is a team that gets to go out there and look for the $5,000 in cash. It's in behind a product just waiting for them, so stick around. Okay, everybody, you can start unloading. How did you do, Tom?
I wanted to get to this side of the market, but I couldn't.
When you first got out of the gate, you ran into the bar over there. When you're a Navy officer, I hope you do a little bit better with your shifts.
I'm so too.
You were trying to push this big heavy thing with one arm and carry the bonus.
It just didn't work. I just tossed a bonus into here.
But you did it.
Yeah, I did it.
You got everything? You got your sandwich?
Yeah, I'm pretty happy.
You keep with your game plan pretty well?
Pretty much. I didn't get to this side, but I needed about another 3 minutes.
Oh, you want to go out right now?
Oh, if you don't mind.
And Dave, I saw you over there on the health and beauty. You were being very meticulous about what you picked up.
Then you didn't want to get penalized.
Did you know exactly what you were going to go for?
Exactly.
What were you looking for in the health and beauty specifically?
The eye cleaner for the contacts.
Now listen, you've got 5 daughters at home.
Yeah.
So you're used to being out there.
Oh yeah.
And you had triplets?
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm used to moving quickly.
You are?
Yeah.
Anything like working at your truck stop?
I just got to stand here and applaud. Normally, I have to run a lot more.
Yeah, you did a lot of good yelling.
Yeah, so it wasn't.
What made you decide to have Debbie go out and do that?
Her legs are longer.
There's good advice. Whoever's got the longest legs runs the sweep. We're going to come right back, see who has the highest total. Stick around. All right, we are back with Supermarket Sweep. Now, our teams did a terrific job. We've got a lot of merchandise here. The checkers have entered it all into the registers. All that's left for us to do is to hit the totals and find out who won the big sweep. Okay, Debbie and Christy, you got some coffee there, so that's $100. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth. $50 for that. We add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $460. Good for you. All right, Dave and Tresa, you picked up $100 in the second mini sweep earlier in the game. You also got a bonus. Let's see how much that's worth.
$200.
Now, we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,070. Okay, Tom and Lisa, you got a super sandwich, $200. You got some coffee, that's $100. You got $100 in the earlier mini sweep. And now let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
$100 for that. Now, when we add all of your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than 1,070, you win the game. If not, Dave and Teresa are going to be out looking for 5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,063. Dave and Teresa win by $7. Thank you all. You were terrific. We have some great gifts for you. Okay. Dave, Teresa, all right is right. By $7, you won. The important thing is you won. Now, listen, so far, people have won over $1.5 million out there. And now you can become members of that club because your $5,000 is just waiting for you out there. Now, do remember, you have to have your hands on the money by the time the bell rings, okay? And I can guarantee you it's going to be a lot easier than your job in the prison, Dave. All right, now, before we begin, you chose bonus envelope number 2. This is your first clue. If Isolde's lover, the noble Tristan, had the sniffles, she'd probably hand him the sinus remedy called... No! No!
This way.
Okay. Hear this, babe. Okay, it says, in Tokyo, this meal is quite common, an instant dish called top ramen. Soups, honey. Where are soups?
Trees.
Yeah?
They're here.
Found it? Where are you? Aisle.
Frozen.
Got it. An intellectual sort might refer to these treats as gelatin's tummies. Gummy bears? No, gelatin's tummies, but you and I and even Ronald Reagan. Jelly bellies.
Jelly bellies over here.
Okay, run, baby, run. Run. You don't see it there?
Oh, my heart's skipped a couple of beats there. Just made it. What I told you, had to have your hands on it, and you did. That's $5,000 for you. Added to a really big sweep gives you a grand total of $6,070. Oh, boy. This is David Ruprecht saying goodbye from Supermarket Sweep. And listen, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, just think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket.